Well, I founded the charity 15 years ago and I set it up to help children that are very, very ill, any illness whatsoever, and whose parents can't afford to get the help in any other way. So I was really trying to look after the poorest and weakest members of society and make those children's lives so much better than they would otherwise be. And last year we helped 5,600 children, and we're hoping to help even more this year. And it's extremely rewarding, as you'll see later on, some of the children that have come. Their lives are completely transformed in many, many ways. And the satisfaction of doing that, the privilege of doing it, is wonderful. Do you know, even if they weren't below the poverty line, the problem is that when you have a very poorly child, either one or both parents cannot work. And so even fairly well-to-do families suddenly go below the poverty line because they've got no way of earning a living. So it is completely devastating for them because some of the children require 24/7 care and one parent can't do that. So, you know, helping these parents that have not got the financial wherewithal to provide what is fundamentally the most basic treatment that they need is essential. And that's what we set out to do, to help all of those children in the UK with any illness whatsoever who wouldn't be able to get the help otherwise.
And if people would like to get involved either in fundraising or by volunteering, where can they go for that information? How can they get involved?
Oh, they can go into Caudwell Children website and get all the information they want. And we're always absolutely searching for volunteers because we run about 800 or 900 volunteers who provide a lot of the aftercare and a lot of the hand-holding and a lot of support. Above and beyond the basic treatment that we give, which is the essential basic treatment, but the hand-holding is quite important as well.